So what the fuck, huh?
Huh? What were you doing last week, huh? We're stuck on an island. And you can't even watch us for like 30 minutes.
We still came. We still came. We still watched.
David's mom?
Boy, mate. Type it in shambles, huh?
Were you guys also in the pool?
Yes!
What are your names?
Jack.
Sam. My brother Eric's out in the woods.
Wow.
All lads in favor of I, Ralph Sanchez, as leader, say aye.
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 All who disagree, say nay.
Jack, Matt, you need to gather the ooze. Grab us something we can feast on. Pigs. I'm gonna get you some pigs. Okay. I want a pig.
Portlands, we have to do one thing and one thing only. We're dropping hunting for now, we're dropping hunting for pigs. I know that's wild. But what we need to do is hunt the beast. The beast needs to die. We need to kill the beast.
You know, Jack's tribe is having all this fun, and we're sitting here doing nothing, sitting on our asses. Let's go ahead and hang out with Jack.
Piggy, we gotta talk.
What's up, man?
We just killed someone.
It's okay, we thought he was the beast. I don't understand what's so wrong with it.
Piggy, no. It was murder.
He was the beast, okay?
It was a
stressful situation.
It was murder in cold blood.
It wasn't murder in cold blood. We didn't know.
He had a life.
We're just kids. We don't know what we're doing in this situation.
Piggy. He had a life and he took it from him.
Okay, well, if we don't get off this island, none of us are gonna have a life, Ralph.
Don't say that.
Litlands, tiny little insignificant pieces of garbage, we need to track down those two rascals, the fat one with the glasses and the one that thinks he's better than me. How we're going to do this is simple. Sticks, sharp sticks, with blood on them, okay? Scare him a little bit, you know. I know it's against the Geneva Convention, you're not supposed to put blood on the tips of stuff, but that doesn't really matter here, because we are savages now. We don't have to abide by any laws. So, going against the Geneva Convention, we are going to put blood on sharp sticks and trap them. We're gonna get those glasses, we're gonna make a fire, we're gonna get more pigs, and we're gonna cook that meat. All right? Hop to it.
Oi, my little uns. We must go reason with the mad men. An island is not big enough for two tribes.
No! Boys, come on, go get him. Where do you think you're going, Buster Brown? You're next, Poo Poo Pants! Come here! Let me get you!
Oh,
Okay, what we gotta do, we gotta get Ralph out of the woods. How are we gonna get Ralph out of the woods? All right. We're gonna burn the woods down. Now, how are we gonna light the woods on fire? How are we gonna do it? Think. Come on, now, think. I got nothing.
I don't know where this road is going to lead. All I know is where we've been and what we've been through. Ooh. If we get and I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
I'm here to rescue you. I saw your smoke signal.
Sometimes in life, you find yourself in the worst of situations. And as soon as you start thinking you've hit rock bottom, life pushes you right back down again. Try as we might to keep our composure, life seems to always have the upper hand.
You know, Sam, ever since you got that sex change, you're pretty hot. Oh, Eric, I love you.
But we have to remember that there's an end to every storm. Once all the trees have been uprooted, once all the houses have been ripped apart, the wind will hush, the clouds will part, the rain will stop. The sky will clear in an instant, and only then, in those quiet moments after the storm, do we learn who was strong enough to survive it.
Jack, Jones, Long Johnson, you have the right to remain silent.
Yep.
Anything you say or do can be used against you in the court of law. You may be attorney or a forward probation. Do you understand these rights?
I Good. Understand, Mom.
You're under arrest for murder.
Yeah, I am. Your mom. Peggy, found a Bud Light. Ew.
Shrooms!
The good kind.
You know what this means?
Time to get silly.
Time to get silly.
Sam!
The water's running down. Oh no.
This will allow us to write sentence. Shane pissed. Over there. This is going to be. Oh.
All lads who are elected. All lads who elect. I, Ralph DeMacho.
I should be a vlogger. Hey guys, what's up? How you doing?
When we got back. From like the ship, it would be that the way that I coped with killing people was I became a compulsive masturbator and I had narcolepsy.
All right, since David's mom was too busy pleasing everybody last week, I gotta catch you up now.
What?
his memory out here.
Bing!
Good luck, Charlie.